everyone, I'm Nurikma Andika Suci from Marketing Communication, London School Public Relation. Today, I want to present my final exam for Principle of Marketing Communication, Market Research and Analysis. I choose brandmatch.id with tagline Your Everyday Bag. Match.id is a local product that has very good quality and is able to steal the eyes of customer with various product models. Products, a line of waterproof canvas material, so you don't have to worry about getting wet or raining and your item will remain safe inside. Match.id has various bag models, including tote bags and backpack with very bright colors and can be used by both boys and girls. Here, there are several products from Match.id, namely tote bag, backpack, lanyard card, and card holder. Packaging using zipper, packaging, and box so that the bag is not damaged. And it is very safe to use this packaging and doesn't cause damage when the package piles up with the delivery courier. Unique selling proposition. Match.id has a very good production process using waterproof canvas material, resulting in very good quality. On average, Match.id bags have been recommended by many creators, and Match.id bags also have a lot of weight and can be used for formal or non-formal activities. Target group, demographic, female, 50 until 60 years old, geographic, urban Indonesia, online store, offline store. Behavioral, want to have a stylish appearance that has high value and to appear stunning at various events. Psychographic, interest in style that have various models and can be styled to suit the needs of the event. Positioning strategy, Match.id produce bags according to their needs that can be used in daily activities. Match.id offers high quality product at premium cost and is committed to innovating by producing the newest product. Expenses of fabrics, packaging, marketing, cost per product, profit per product. In 1 month, Match.id sold with an average of 100 products. Match.id competitor is Aesthetic Pleaser. Distribution channel, website, offline store, and marketplace. A website is the best marketing tools to attract an audience and the most complete feature by providing a good and updated visual catalog. Offline store, Match.id present an offline place to purchase so that customer can see the quality in real time. Marketplace, Match.id sells its products so that it is easier for customer to find what they are looking for and provide the best service. Smart objective. As Match.id increases monthly income by presenting the latest product, then Match.id sells 200 products every month. Then Match.id also collaborated on kindness to support the awareness movement about breast cancer. Match.id uses paid advertising to ensure that the product is highlighted and can be searched by customer and is diligent in creating content on social media. Match.id can realize that local products are not much better quality by offering more standard prices according to target customer. Match.id will continue to increase revenue in quality 3 200 to 2030 with special collection inventory. about consumer behavior, cultural women 50 until 60 years old, mostly Indonesia, social or urban, educated worker, people that support local brand, personal, simple yet stunning lifestyle, likes collecting bags, psychological, presenting the best bags at standard price with the aim that customer can have them. Branding strategy with the tagline, your everyday bag, which means the bag can be used at any event, both formal and informal for various needs. Match.id can also produce good quality products, so Match.id is trying to convince its customer to choose this brand with various positive activities. Promotion strategy. Match.id provide the perception that local products have excellent quality at standard and affordable prices. Match.id also collaborate with several partnership and collaborates with humanitarian activities. Media buying, social media, and Instagram, TikTok, digital marketing, content marketing, sosmed marketing, and email marketing. Okay, thank you everyone.